So without any further delay, we commence the business session by the ceremonial lighting of the lamp. To recite the invocation prayer, I would like to invite Mr. V. Ramakrishnan on the stage. In line with CMC's tradition, may I have the pleasure to invite on stage the eldest employee, Mr. Shivanand Kanvi, and the youngest employee in CMC, Ms. Neha Chauhan, to light the lamp together.
Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahanam Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai Om Shanti 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 Asato Ma Sakamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Om Shanti Shanti Shanti
Thank you, Mr. V. Ramakrishnan, Mr. Kanvi, and Ms. Chauhan.
We would now take a moment to translate the meaning of the invocational prayer. The Gayatri Mantra means, let peace prevail at physical, physiological, and psychological levels. We aim to get strength from the sun and develop our intellect by its radiance. Let our thoughts be kindled in noble direction.
Shanti Mantra means, Om. May he protect us all together. May he nourish us all together. May we work conjointly with great energy. May our study be vigorous and effective. May we not mutually dispute or may we not hate any. Om, let peace prevail in all of us. The shloka Asatama Sadgamaya implies, lead us from untruth to truth, from darkness to light. From death to immortality. Om, let there be peace.